Rachel Nakagwa's five-year-old son is one of the over 100 patients in a lot of pain in the accident and emergency ward at Mlago National Referral Hospital. This five-year-old was hit by a motorcycle rider in Nakasongola district on 30th December last year as he had gone to fetch water from a well with his siblings. According to the mother, the boy sustained severe injuries to the head, body and fractures on his leg. After an initial visit to Barracks Military Hospital in Nakasongola, he was referred to Mlago Hospital for specialized care. I kindly beg for your financial assistance so that my child can be operated. Francis Woluba, a resident of Bukasa in Machindi Division, explained that he was knocked down on the 31st as he was heading home around 9 a.m. Speaking from his hospital bed, he narrated that the border rider who hit him fled the scene. He sustained a fracture on his right leg. I was heading home and I got knocked down by a speeding border. I got a fracture on my right leg and that's how I painfully entered the year 2024. Ronald Kawesi, a resident of Nansana, was struck on the head with an iron bar before robbers fled with his motorcycle. Kawesi, experiencing intense pain, mentioned he had used a loan to purchase the motorcycle and had just finished repaying it. Dr. Rachel Tayona, a medical officer at Mlago's accident and emergency ward, mentioned that common injuries treated included head injuries, blunt chest trauma, blunt abdominal trauma, and fractures. The accidents are primarily caused by border incidents, were reported across different parts of the country, and throughout the festive season, including the new year, they have recorded 98 road traffic accidents and over 40 assault cases.
During the festive season from around the 25th to the 31st of December, we had 98 cases of accident and 40 cases of casual assault patients. Yes, and among the common conditions that we got, we had head injuries, blunt chest trauma, we had blunt abdominal traumas, we had people who had fractures, different cases, and also cases of, most of them were from the road traffic accidents.
She appealed to border riders to ensure they wear helmets, follow road sign rules, and avoid riding while drunk.
Use safety precautions, like ensure that they put on helmets, follow the road sign rules, and also to the pedestrians, to the passengers, to be careful and also guide the border when they are riding them.
At least 26 people died in road crashes on the New Year Eve. Michael Kananura, the traffic police spokesperson, revealed that majority of the crashes were as a result of reckless road usage, driving under the influence of alcohol, among others. Report compiled by Juliet Namoya for the news.